Don't you see, Kakarot? You don't have a chance against me!
Wow, what enormous energy! He sure is big. This'll be tough for sure. But I'm ready for him. I'll just have to give him everything I've got! You big ape!
Show Gohan's true power.
You little insect! How dare you! You're starting to make me very angry! You want to play with me? Then let's play, boy! Are you ready?
Tables on Vegeta and brings him down hard. But with the little energy he has left, Vegeta summons his spaceship, hoping to make a hasty retreat. His plan: escape Earth and live to fight another day.
I'll be back, and next time, I'll destroy them all!
You're not going anywhere, Vegeta! I'll stop you!
Let me go! It's over, you fool!
It's not over yet.
No!
Wait!
Krillin, stop! Please, let Vegeta go. Look, I know this probably sounds crazy, but I want to challenge him again one day. I have to do it, to prove it to myself that I can beat him. So please, just let him go. Please!
Consider yourself lucky this time. But I will be back to destroy you and all of your friends!
Okay. You two meet again. Promise me you won't hold back. You've got to use all your power so that we can be done with him once and for all.
Don't worry. I will, Krillin.
Hey everyone, Goku here! We've heard that there's another set of Dragon Balls on a planet called Namek. We're going to try to use them to wish our dead friends back to life. Bulma and the others have gone on ahead to search.
All of you, stay out of my way!
Those Dragon Balls are as good as mine! I will be immortal!